So I've been struggling with trying to figure out how to get the grout in these grooves on the steps without it running all over and me wasting a lot of the grout. On the floor, it's not as hard, difficult, challenging, but on the steps and the corners and the crevices, I wanted to use like a caulking gun type. I tried a caulking gun, it just dried up and clogged up. So I came up with this idea of using this bottle of the toilet bowl cleaner bottle. So I take the caps off and I mix the grout, kind of thin, not too thick, so it can pour. So I pour it into this bottle and I put the caps back on. Then it worked perfect because I can easily open it up and do this. Mix it because it gets thick at the bottom, thin at the top. So mix it and go at it. And just like a grout, a caulking gun. Squeeze what I need right into the corner. More if I need. It gets thick, just turn it upside down, shake it, mix it again, and stop for it. Perfect. There's not a lot of waste. It goes down exactly where I need it. And right here in the grates. Squeeze. Thick, like I said, the sand like settle to the bottom, and I just turn it, shake it again, and go right at it. Here's a little thick, so I may have to do several coats. Yeah, do it again. Perfect. Shake it sometimes and get it unclogged and it just pours right out. Use a little spray bottle at places where I need to get it in there to water it down some so it can get into the crevice, into the grooves, because it starts to thicken, start to dry out really fast. And there you have it. Got a little spot right here, and then add a little bit too right in here, maybe in here a little bit. I can't hear how it started, and it's already starting to dry. So I wet it down and I squeeze it. It
then just let it dry, and then do your job and buff it in with your sponge, the excess.